Yo, what's up, guys?
Hey, pickle
I'll be in Motivation, stepping on stage in October for the Arnold.
September, then October, so we'll do the British final straight.
How are you feeling about that?
Yeah, bro, I'm so excited.
Such a milestone actually getting to the Arnold.
So I mean, to get to the Arnold after one show, I'm really pleased with that. So,
you absolutely killed it, too.
Yeah, thanks, bro. But 20 weeks, yeah, I'm really excited. Like, people get nervous kind of in the prep, you know, because you have to eat super strict. You know, everything's weighed. It is tough, don't get me, it's tough, but actually it's a challenge, and you know, my mentality, it excites me, I can't wait.
So what would you say is the most important thing in prep?
The most important thing in prep is willpower, for sure, and a strong mindset, because like I say guys, it gets you down, like, you're so used to basically eating what you want, even if you eat clean, you still have the choice. When you're on prep, you have to weigh every single thing, bro, you have no choice what to eat, and it can run you down, it can make you feel weak, and tired, and drained, and lethargic, but, you know, having a strong mindset, a strong willpower, you can push through that, and, essentially overcome it, and that's what makes you a champion. If you overcome that, you're going to be the best in the world.
What's that? So I'm just going to watch the PCA. It's just mental walking around and meeting people. They've looked up and just telling you how well you're doing, to see how well they're doing as well. So PCA is the big show at Bodypower this Sunday. I actually know someone that's competing. Someone that I've competed against is competing in it. And he's looking sick. It should be good.
For the PCA Bodypower Super Series athletes!
We'll be right back.
people. Ride back home, absolutely gubbed. One of the best weekends of life, though. I'll definitely be making more videos a lot more frequently, and I will stick to that. I'm not just chatting rubbish. So if you want to like the video, subscribe, do whatever you want. If you don't, then it's sound as well, do you know what I mean? But thanks for watching anyway. I'll catch you in the next one.